Tujaribu na tujaribu. Taifa letu limekata nia hivi sasa kujenga taifa imara. Tujibu. Hali yawezekana kuhakikisha usalama barabarani. Naasikia ni vile tu hamna kifaa kicha mwicho. Yawezekana mwanzo mpya. Yawezekana. Haya, tuseme sasa ameingia. Haya, tuanze makofi. Yawaini, tumekuwa na mwanzo mpya. Sawa sawa, ni sawa ndugu zangu. Tafadhalini, tumeelewana hapo eh? Hebu inua mkono tu nionyeshe kwamba tumeelewana. Hebu upande huu. Asante sana. Mimi mwenzenu naitwa Sami Lui. Nalikuwa na kiongozi wa sherehe kushirikiana na mwenzangu Anfula. Siku, asante sana. Thank you very much kwa hayo makofi. Asanteni sana. Na najinyekeza mbele yenu ikiwa moyo wenu ili kwamba tuko tunaona Nyayo Stadium.
With a difference. No, there's no difference. This is a jamhuri which was started by Kenyatta. I'm saying what I say, Kenyatta laid the railway line. And that railway line is still there. There have been changes in government, but the railway line still remain there. So it's no different from any other, as far as I'm concerned, that's my feeling. And that's why I've come, because Jamhuri 63, we will never forget what we felt as a nation, to feel free, to be free, and to see the flag going up. That was, and that's why I've come.
They said that they want to change some public holidays, like Kenyatta Day. They want to call it Heroes Day, and they want to scrap Moi Day. What's your reaction?
Well, I can only speak for Kenyatta Day. That would be very sad if there were. It's like eradicating, removing the foundation, that, like that railway line I told you. The railway line between Nairobi and Kisumu, you will never remove. You may remove coaches, but you will never remove the railway line. You cannot remove the foundation. And my own position is that it will be very, very sad if they were to remove Kenyatta Day, because that's the man who brought freedom in this country.
They want it to be called Heroes Day. Do you think?
Kenyatta is a hero. Kenyatta represents the heroes. He's the focus. So leave their name, Kenyatta Day, and we'll associate those heroes with Kenyatta.